All right,
we're back.
I totally did not just power it out for 2 hours. Hopefully I won't be sneezing like no tomorrow. But yeah, let's get behind the wheel, you know. The art dock, what is that? There are so many things I have yet to unlock here. Alright, where are we? Town Center Sierra. We're gonna park it real quick here. I have to take a look at my car. My front light is a little wonky. Let me just step out real quick. She's fine. She's better than the yellow, but have some repair kit. Can I use this? Can't use that. I hear shuffling and break. Oh, I hear some shuffling in the back. It's kind of scary. Fuck is my. Oh my god, I don't have a repair buddy. Damn. Thought I brought some. Oh well. Okay. Yar. It's a very steep hill. Get a view. Okay. God, this is a huge fucking town. Let's go.
God, Sierra. Never wanted to think about this place ever again. Head toward town. Colossal Cappy is smack dab in the middle of where Sierra used to be. You can't miss it.
Whoa, what is that? Oh, that's not good. I kind of want to log that. There's a shaker. Someone chase me, right? Okay. As long as it's going on a set line, I'll be fine.
In that car, this is how you do it.
You're using Cappy to amplify the remnant signal that you've seen.
Nobody loves you. I need all of it. Where am I? I just die. Battery. That's not good. Why is my battery dead? I might need another copper wire, electronics, shit. I'm definitely gonna have to farm those. Be my radio, just. Oh shit, wait. What are the chances of my fucking radio just burning all the electricity? And that's done. Great. Inventory full. Yes, I will grab a drink. Give it to me. Okay. How are we on fuel? Might as well just fill it up real quick here. Give me all that fuel. Nice. Okay. Let's go. Alright. Oh god. Man, they put so much out for me to collect. They know my ADHD is not gonna let me. Beautiful morning.
Driver, are you sure about this?
They'll be fine.
It's not fine. Look at those radiation spikes that Colossal Cap is still giving off after all these years. If you achieve any sort of resonance, the driver's going to have to get right up against Cappy.
I get you, Francis, but Oppie's got a point.
Holy
any
fuck.
Remnant energy lingering in the car is too weak to detect with conventional methods.
Really? You're gonna take her side?
This isn't about sides. That's a good plan.
I won't risk someone's life just so we can log another remnant sighting.
The driver can make their own decision. I'm not forcing them to do anything. For all I care, they can lay down, wait till the instability takes them. The That would get them out of my hair much faster than all of these shenanigans.
Harry. Scared the shit out of me. Christ, what does it sound like that? Not enough for. Eerie sounds. Baby, lock it. Pressurized cartridges and electronics. Oh, let's go. I'll drive down into town. First stop here. Make our way around. Stop around here. I have no idea what this guy wants us to do, but alright, let's go onwards. There's a tune zone. Ah, so tempted to go in there. Fuck. That scared the shit out of me. I really fucking jumped. What is this? Deposit box. Ooh. What if I just hit it with a crowbar? I have no idea what to do with it. Alright, first up. Yeah. No, I'm gonna see. My baby. Magnetic hammer. Adam, what the hell? If you want to, I can be there for you and pick up all of the pieces. Healing station. If you want to, I can be there for you else can't keep us. Thank you, buddy. What? He's like, I got nothing left. Okay. Director. Oh, I needed that. Pressurized. Oh shit, I got enough. Actually no, I need one more pressurized tube. I really hope the radio's not burning my battery right now. Let's take a look. Chance there is actually. Holy fuck. That scared me. Go to the left, there should be a bit more stuff. Back, brother. Turn up the music. Okay, let's go. Hammer broke. What the fuck was that? What is all these sounds happening in my ear? Is that it? Boo. Grab the hammer real quick. It's not too dark for y'all, but if it is, I'll pop this roof there. Bit scary, isn't it? Grab this stuff. Oh! Scared me. Armored door? Can I take this off? What if I... okay. Can I get... Abandoned Squire. Oh, originally came here for the tower, so I'm gonna go grab that. Yeah. Plastic. Bye bye. Yay, chemicals. Thank you. Look at that. Give me that loop. That's it, flesh on. Oh, whoa, whoa. Oh, yeah, money. Give me that, give me that, give me that loop. Give me that loop. Wait, what the fuck is that? Lobby disk. Put in detail at your station to equip. All I can get. That's I hope I wasn't muted this whole time. Oh my god. That would have been so funny. Go back to my call. Yeah, then grab a car cosmetic. I hate you, mannequin thingy looking ass. Let's get out of here. I don't want to blow the other part, but fuck it, we ball. I guess we'll just go. Grab this here real quick, and then we'll go for the. I just want a loop, brother. Oh crap. Yeah, buddy. Wait. Does it? No ominous music anywhere, totally. You can do it, baby. You can do it. Grab this guy. And your mate. This street down all the way there. Nope. Not going there. Bro, why does my door like to stay? Think. Oh. That's what it needs. Got that. No. Whoops. On my way to get some more loot for my car. Battery. Oh shit, my battery's fucked. I thought I had more. Craft one. But actually, where does it say my battery? How much do I have? I see. Okay. Okay, good to know. Alright. Got a bunch of houses here. Guess we'll go loot these real quick. So happy I can hear the music from my car. Shit, this shit would be creepy as fuck. I'm actually just listening to the music, to be honest, it's so good. So far, a calm game, I guess. Nothing's really happened for me to weren't prejudice. Something starts chasing me, that's a different story. I'll kill myself. I will kill myself. Let me get me in my tummy. Fabric. What the fuck is that sound? Yeah, I hope it was me. Thank you for this. Yeah, bruh, come on. Just us exploring in the middle of the night with eerie music out there. They start adding breathing sounds. Or someone starts breathing behind my neck. Oh, yeah, it's done. Not playing this game. Electrical parts, though. Yeah, TV, let's go. That I need. That. Oh, wait, there's a. I wouldn't mind the camp. The house is looted here. Yeah, this game is not good for me. Maximum hoarding. I'm min-maxing all the hoard. Dude. But there's nothing here. Alright, back to the car. Check the other side of it. Thank God there's no stamina. Ugh. Would be horrid. Ah, so good. Thanks, puppy. Let's check this one here. Look at that, see. Flare. Okay. Oh shit, that scared me. All that food. I guess. Give it all, give it all. I don't want to kill myself from that radiation. How much loot is too much loot, guys? Never enough. No such thing as too much loot. Doing. I went here yet. Give it to me, y'all. All right. Almost touched that fucking thing. The music is crazy. Why not? Why can't I craft it? did all those, so here real quick. Easy. Baby Jesus. Let's go to this objective. He's getting a little off-road here, eh? Sheesh. I have to go to that building. Like, I have to. That's unfortunate. Fine. Are you serious? The store is open again? Ugh. is not a good idea, but oh well. God damn. This car hates me. Go around from here. Yes, I can.
Car still not close enough to Cappy.
What now?
How about launching the car into Cappy's core?
I'm sorry. What?
Yeah, it's simple. The driver drops the car into the heart of the anomaly, and if I time it right, I'll open the gateway and extract them.
And if you don't?
I'll run some calculations. It should be fine. Anyway, it's like they always say, what's an experiment without some risk of total annihilation?
Oh. In no way, shape, or form should we be doing this.
Well, but you know, if it's the only way.
Yeah, you got this for it.
Hello. What's that? Ah, sheesh. Oh, that's annoying. What are you doing in here? Do. Good job. Alright, I guess I got no choice but to do what they say. I should jump the cliff. Totally just drive off the cliff, eh? Nothing bad will happen, though. What is that? I have pizza? I'm assuming this is the access bridge. There you go. Alright guys, wish me luck. Go! Oh my god. Jesus. Oh crap. Holy fuck. I was speeding into that wall.
Damn it, you piece of crap. Come back on already. Can you hear me? Cappy fried my transmission systems. Thought I lost you for a moment. Well, it all worked out, didn't it? The gateway got you out, and it looks like the ARC device is still intact with all the data it's recorded from your drive. And my plan worked. He amplified the car signal and it matches. Looks like Tobias and Francis found their remnant after all.
Unfortunately, what they've been saying is true. Remnants drive their victims mad. Maybe that car, having sat dormant for this long, will give you a little more time. Sorry, I don't have better news for you. I'm still game to get you out of here. The faster you leave, the longer you'll have to enjoy the rest of your sanity. None of the routes you've mapped so far leads to a way out. Why don't you head back out and chart some more? You can get in touch with Tobias and Francis while you're out there.
What the fuck? All right, let's turn that off. See if Rose got anything for me. anything else? Nope, okay. What is this for? Oh. I just do. I'm not too sure what I can do for my car. I kind of want to expand my inventory, that's for sure. Abandoned locker, offering station. Yeah, this I need. Backpack. Oh yeah. Anti-theft backpack. Fix the door. Got two left. There you go. 1.5 left. Can I craft these? Thank you. I did not mean to get up. Go, go. Nice. Upgrading my car. Five foot panels, eh? Nice. Doink. And there you are. Really just decking out my car right now. Why not? We love a pretty car. Let's try the lacerator. Liberator. Okay, let's see. Sap crystal. I don't know where to get that. Okay. Okay. destroyed all this stuff. I'm surprised it came back. More loot for me. I don't mind. So what is that radio tower actually doing? We got 0.5 left. Lightning rod. Don't know what I'll use a lightning rod for, but I'll use a lightning rod. Oh no, I fucked up. Hey, where'd it go? I need that thing. Where is it? Where is my fucking, I gotta make a, wallet to hold it, the storage. Of course, maintenance, tools. I'm lost. What the heck? Hey, can I not make more than one? Okay, let's see. I don't remember how I built it. Damn. Hey, well, hey, bye-bye, you okay? This way. Yeah, damn. Cook him.
Cook him.
Okay. Fuck me if I'm gonna sleep again. Fucking get it. Nope, I didn't feel my car. Can I have some? Actually, no, I'm sick. I want some, but I'm sick. Dirt. Whoa, what did I just drop? What the fuck? Oh. I should probably put that back. Alright. Let's check the car. I forgot that. The a little banged up, you know. Patient's there. Yeah, that'd be fine. Back roads, step. Why is this door just opening, bro? What the fuck? Ah!
What do you mean, what? Hallucinations! Like the ones from 1961! It happened again, just a quick blip, like blinking your... Wait, you didn't see it?
I was in a total blackout. Colossal Cappy fried my systems.
Right, because sending the driver head first into Cappy didn't work out like you said it would. Big surprise.
Spare me, Francis. The driver's alive and your remnants verified. Isn't that all you wanted? Now, why are you two yapping about the mass hallucination?
When Cappy amplified the remnant signal, it triggered another hallucination event. But it only lasted 3 seconds this time.
Only Huggle.
And not only that, we picked up that its source was northwest of us. Specifically...
Yeah, somewhere in the deep zone.
Scared me.
It's been...
Stay there.
40 years.
Fucking hell, that scared the shit out of me. Base. Let's get some fucking shit.
Hallucination sources, we have a chance of nullifying the remnant and breaking its bond with the driver. A simple destructive interference.
This is insane! After all this time, we find the remnant, lean on the mass hallucinations of 61, and a possible way to free the driver? Bitch me, Francis, because this is the best thing that's happened in decades, just when things were getting gold.
The remnants.
Yes, and you nearly destroyed it.
I need to go.
Whoa. What's happening in the back?
This is you, Francis! We have so much work to do!
I know. I've already pulled every report on the mass hallucination event. Driver, listen, you stay safe out there. We'll report back to you once we've gone through all of this data. There's a lot of it. And be careful. I'm not in the right mind, okay? So,
good, buddy. Ooh, so pretty. I lost the happy hair. I kinda want it. And my door's open again. Oh crap. Give me a Tylenol. Bubby. Can you? Yeah, sure. Hunger? I can't pay for anything. If this lightning rod works. Alright. Oh, I got crystal. Why is there two here? Oh, this is actually what it's supposed to be. Holy fuck, that scared me. Ah! Oh, I did that to myself. Yeah. Off-white paint. I can paint my car. Great. Okay. See what happens if I crash into it. You know, what's the worst thing that could happen, right? Oh. It just heals me. God. Oh, that's not good. Let's get inside. God damn, that scared me. What is that? Sounds. What is that? What is that? I should be good with gas. Doo-doo. What's that? Ah! Stay away from me. Like abducted galore. Grab this real quick and go.
Whee!
Okay, where to, guys? Actually, what? This is closer. Go. Go, go, go. God, that light is so bright. Oop. In a fucking tree stump. That's annoying. That shit spawned out of nowhere.
I owe you an apology. I screwed up. I nearly got you killed. The things I used to calculate as easily as turning a screwdriver. The numbers don't work themselves.
Jesus fucking Christ.
I haven't been myself for a long time, but I haven't needed to be. It's been me and this place I created and nothing else for decades. But now, whatever caused the mass hallucination is still out there. I need to know what it is and why the remnants are connected to it. Francis was right about the remnant and the mass hallucination's paired signals. If we can get them together, maybe they'll cancel it all out and we'll be free. It's a shaky theory at best, but it's the only lead we've got for now. You can do nothing.
My right door, bro. Two out of four correct. Polo. I keep pressing R2. Oh my god. Shifter. Drive. And then front. The door. Bad guess. 3 out of 4. Is it a shifter? Goggles? So, is it shift to drive? Shift to park? Oh my god. Mechanics kit. Oh, whoa, what the fuck? What the fuck just happened to my fucking screen? Okay. Okay, that fucking front door should now stop closing or opening. Oh damn, you need some putty. This call of party, maybe the hell damn, who knows? Okay, improved antenna circuit board. It's a whole storm outside. Oh. Holy fuck. Well. Storm's finally done. One left. I think side rack or side, but be more storage or more tools.
Storage.
Huh?
Storage.
Okay, storage it is. My Bucci. Ow. There we. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Are you kidding me? Oh, brother. How do I make another side rack? Brother in Christ. God damn it all. Okay, well, I fucked up again. Anything? Oh, nice. Kinda need one too.
Comes to the instability. Back when the zone was active, we built ways to get where we needed to go. I need you to head back towards Sierra. But don't worry, I won't make you jump into Cappy again. When you're feeling up for it, take the route back to Sierra. I'll tell you what's next once you're there. The mass hallucination. I can't believe it happened again. I can't believe I missed it.
Alright, let's go. Do this one more, and then call it quits. Go through here first. A5. Oh my god, you scraped the gooch. My head hurts so much. I love y'all. If you want to, I can be there for holy fuck, galore.
Us in a way. Those of us who chose to stay behind, we are as discarded and forgotten as they are.
And by chose to stay, you mean actively defying government orders to evacuate? Then yes. You remember how we went without electricity for 4 months to dodge the clearing crews? There's, like, what? Only 100 of us left?
If even that. Frankly, I'm surprised so many of us were unable to move on for one reason or another.
Oh, speak for yourself. I'm here for the hunt. Hey, even better now, there's no one to get in our way.
There's lighting everywhere. I might have to upgrade wheels.
Hey, driver, not to be a downer or nothing, but, I'm wondering what we do if you can't find a way out of the zone.
They got themselves over the wall. They'll find a way to survive here like the rest of us. Or not. Won't be my problem at that point.
I'd hardly call what we're doing here surviving.
Ugh. Look, hey, both of you always going on and on about putting up with this, ensuring that. There's more to life than that, you know? You, for example, are beautiful. You're brilliant. You control fundamental forces of nature with your fingertips. Both of you did.
Slow down there, kid. We were scientists, not superheroes.
Why, I mean, look, hey, to someone who was all thumbs when it came to science, they're one and the same. I just don't understand why you're wasting away here, burrowing away in the zone. Both of you, you're sitting on so much lost potential.
Potential is a carrot on a stick for the young. An illusion to keep you forging on when you should have given up long ago. Nothing had more potential than limb technology. And look what it did to the Olympic Peninsula. What I did. Look around. We're stuck here. For good. All we can do is survive. Everything else is moot.
I forgot what a charmer you are, Arfie. An absolute living ray of sunshine and optimism.
Sunshine and optimism. Oh! My wheel just fall off? Ain't no fucking way. I'm pissed. My wheel just rolled off, babe. Mechanics kit. Don't have a mechanics kit, no! Alright guys, looks like I'm gonna have to end the game here. Back soon. Peace, y'all.